How to get rid of period cramps. Fast home remedy for instant menstrual cramp relief. Menstrual cramping is a very common problem experienced by 50 to 90% of reproductive aged women. Pain during menstruation results from muscle cramping in the wall of the uterus. Strong, lengthy contractions of the muscles in the uterus lead to cramping of the muscle. Cramping usually begins 1 to 2 days before the onset of bleeding, and then diminishes 1 to 2 days after the onset of bleeding. It's generally a lower abdominal or pelvic pain that is sharp, intermittent, and varies in intensity, but it can sometimes be a continuous, dull ache. The pain can also radiate into the back, thighs, and upper abdomen. If you have moderate to severe cramps, you can reduce your menstrual cramps using proven medical options, alternative medical therapies, natural remedies, diet, and physical activity. Here I am gonna tell you a proven home remedy for menstrual cramps. The sweet spice tea is amazing and ingredients are 2 cups 475 milliliters water, 2 teaspoons 4g aniseeds, 1 teaspoon 2g celery seeds, 1 tablespoon 2g dry peppermint leaves, 1 teaspoon saffron, honey or stevia optional. Preparation and use. Boil the water. Place the aniseeds, celery seeds, peppermint, and saffron in a teapot or bowl. Pour in the boiling water. Let steep for 15 to 20 minutes. Strain. Sweeten to taste, if desired. Yield 2 servings. How it works. One study found that when women with a history of menstrual, especially concentrated extract of saffron, celery, seeds, and aniseeds 3 times a day, their severe discomfort diminished in intensity and duration. Peppermint is included in this recipe for its muscle relaxing qualities. Thanks for watching. 4 humble requests to you. 1 subscribe my channel, 2 like, 3 share with your friends and family, 4 comment on video.